Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Oh my God, that is a 6-pounder. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hey folks, welcome back to another episode. So today, we're going to go do some more fishing. We're actually going to go do some kayak fishing today. I've been out kayak fishing one other time this year already, and we went to one of my favorite spots, but since we haven't had rain in how long, the water was actually really low back where we were trying to go. So fishing was all messed up, but I still was able to get a pretty nice one that time, and I wanna roll that clip right now.
There we go. Oh, it's a nice one. Oh, yes.
Oh, that's a good one. Oh, he just came unhooked too. Whew. There it is. First fish of the day. Pretty good one. Back. So yeah, I did get a nice one that time. I just wanted to kind of show that clip real quick. But yeah, we're about to get going. We're gonna go do some more kayak fishing. Hopefully, we can find ourselves a giant, because big fish are always fun on a kayak. So let's get right into it.
Oh, there we go. There you go, there's another one. Oh God, that's a good one. Oh. Oh man, that one took me by surprise. There's a good one.
There you go. Not too bad.
Oh, there we go. That could be a good one.
No, there's another one.
Boy, back to back.
It's a dark one. Well guys, I forgot to turn on my GoPro, but there's another one. 3 back-to-back casts.
Oh, that's a good one. That's a good one. Oh my God, that is a 6-pounder. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That's a good one right there. That's a nice one. Okay, let me get a measurement on it. Holy smokes. That's a giant. Oh. Inches. That is a giant. Time to let this nice one go. That is a good one. That is a true giant.